My name is BI. I'm a practicing artist. I do installation artwork as well as in the recent year, I'm getting community involved in my artwork. We collectively produce projects together. Because I already know that this is an interest group, so basically I wanted to bring in some new element so that they can also apply it to what you know they do it at their center.
起初的时候是不知道你们讲什么，后来继续下去就有一个头绪啊。<laughs>
Very stressed. You see, I think they are so worried. You know, most of them they will say, "Oh, I can't draw," because for them, the understanding of drawing is basically you need to really use pencil and draw something. And that is a big challenge to them. They are so worried about making mistakes. For the individual work, they basically recap their memory. So they develop that as become their own storyline. That is basically to share their story of the memory. This is a very interesting part in being my part of memory as well. It's kind of fun because you get to talk to people. It makes the experience very different. But when you're doing with the community, let's really expand. Through the conversation, a lot of these kind of experiences. But the treasure thing is the experience, the journey that you walk through.
我坐在窗口那边那个老师问我今天有什么感想，我说我想到鸟，我就画这只鸟出来。后来他叫我做这个，啊，这个摊位是我们以前住老家，我们楼下很多那个水果摊，我就画这两个水果摊。I
would say confidence. I think very often they still worry about. Draw, how to make this, how to make that, they still worry. They are very hard on themselves, meaning if they get a project, they make sure the next week they have to really fulfill and then they have to come back with the perfect things that they have really doing so perfectly and complete the work. Generally, it's very touching when I see them helping one of the others. They do stitching and things like helping to complete, helping to compose, organize things. It was an amazing working relationship, and they really kind of compliment. They come back with brilliant results.
最开心啊，有一点成就咯，还要做得出一样东西来咯，以前没有想过，没有做到这些东西。
I really hope they will be able to carry on.
Because we haven't done the things that we have done.